Hi beautiful people, it's Daniel and Brady. So today is Sunday the 5th of December, the day I'm celebrating my birthday. And Brady is surprising me with surprise dinner. So I don't know exactly where he's taking me, but we will see. we'll show you better when we get there.
No man. You have a reservation with Asiatic restaurant? Brady Langine. For 5 years.
Yes guys, as I just showed you, Brady pulled up into Silver Sands. So that's one of the newer hotels in the Granads area. Very beautiful and luxurious. It's my first time ever stepping foot in this place. Guys, so Brady. So I was asked, Brady told me that we were going out to dinner. He didn't want to tell me where.
Of course not.
And then I guess I was calling names. I guess this one, he was like, no.
Don't get your hopes up high.
He's like, don't get your hopes up high. And this is exactly where we are. So, yeah, we'll show you guys.
We'll let you know how it goes.
Yeah, so we're heading to the lobby right now. They have some beautiful palms right here. So, yeah. This is the entrance right here. Beautiful, right? Mm-hmm. And this is the famous infinity pool straight ahead. Beautiful place, right? Look at this place, man. Gonna have dinner soon. It's a dining area. Yes.
Now we can go off to this way, so wherever you want to check it out.
All of four, right? So any?
Anywhere you want to.
Mm-hmm. So beautiful here. My special guy here surprised me with this beautiful dinner. And this year I was actually saying, oh, I'm not gonna do much for my birthday, and this is the most I've ever done for my birthday. Like, I've never ever been to any of these fancy restaurants.
Yes, you got to enjoy life while they have it.
Yeah. So right here I just got my Baileys. One of my favorite drinks. I don't really drink much, but when I drink, it's Baileys. And the sun is setting in the distance over there. Beautiful music is playing. Brady and I are just awaiting our dinner. We have our drinks. Yeah, nice vibes. Brady almost finished drinking all his drink already.
Baileys.
We both had Baileys. Here they brought us out something to dinner is here. I got chicken fried rice. The presentation. Beautiful, right? And Brady got shrimp fried rice. So yeah, basically the same thing, just he has shrimp. And I have chicken. So we're gonna eat. Yes guys, so I finished eating. Brady also cleaned his plate. So the food was very good. I give it a 9 out of 10. Very tasty, delicious. The sauces complemented the food very well. In addition to the food being tasty, it was also very filling. Right now, my belly is full. Yeah, it's your money's worth. I mean, it's expensive, but it's worth it. You're full and it tastes really good. So they brought us a warm cloth to wipe our hands and so. Very thoughtful. So as you see.
And if it's scented with nutmeg, it's not citronella.
Yes, scented with nutmeg. Brady's wiping his hands. And yeah, it's just beautiful, man. This whole place is just beautiful. Just got my cake. Was it pretty? A chai cheese stick?
Yeah.
Yeah. It says happy birthday there. So cute. Brady wants us to dance. So let's do some dancing.
I'm gonna fill up this. The music already finished This is what it looks like in a night. So we finished dinner, it was very good, like I said before. And it actually didn't come up to that much. We spent 371. Mm-hmm. Yeah, so for all you saw we got. So it wasn't that bad. So yeah.